Good morning, everybody. It's Christopher here at the Cloning Ranch, and it's a beautiful morning. And I just wanted to come out here and show you some of our box turtles that we have here. Some of the box turtles that we have were surrendered to us, and some of them were given to us by the DNR through confiscation. But all of our box turtles are permitted because here in the state of Indiana, you do have to have a special species permit. That's a tongue twister, in order to have them. So we have Eastern box turtles, and we have three-toed box turtles, and we keep our males and females separate. So I'll do a little collage montage kind of thing here, show you some of our turtles. So thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more.